Yeah, y'all are gonna have to do some serious editing.
Over again. Yeah, what's going on, y'all? You got your man, Chuck.
Got his legs.
Because the thing is, I have an announcement that I gotta tell my viewers. I don't know if I'm gonna put it on you guys yet, but it's gonna be an announcement that's coming soon. There's gonna be a lot of changes that's gonna be once I get to Arizona. It's gonna be March 20th. Right now we're January, whatever the date is, towards 30th. So what happened is I'm gonna make some big changes. Everything is all good. But so I was trying to think about maybe like putting it on you right now, but at the end of the day, I'm here with my man Dustin. We've been cool for like the last couple of years now. I don't really rock with too many people around my building and stuff like that, because I'm like really to myself. I know you guys think I'm really open and everything, which I am, but I kind of like stay to myself with a lot of things. I try to stay out of a lot of drama. Anyway, my boy here, I just want him to introduce himself. He's really cool. He has a YouTube channel that you guys need to check out also. None of those good.
Well, you know, my name is Dustin Jones. I'm a disability rights activist here in New York. I don't have my own YouTube channel, but however, I am featured in a YouTube channel. It's called, the show. We got different shows that we do. One's Men on the Move, next is Chicks and Chairs. Definitely check those out. They're really funny. We haven't made a couple of videos in a while, but, you know, we're going to get back up there soon. Like I said, I'm a disability rights activist. I'm a big YouTuber, and one day I was watching Vegan Batman over here, and didn't even know about him. Just started watching his videos, and you know, took a liking to it. And then, as in May, what a small world it is! I spend a lot of time in his apartment. Well, not in his apartment, but in his building. So, you know, after that, we became really close friends. He's been a really good help. He's been a confidant. He's been a good person.
Tell him about the smoothies that.
Yes, I was actually getting there.
Okay, my bad.
Y'all have watched these videos. Man, this man makes some banging smoothies. And you know, you gotta be open-minded, because I try to be open-minded, but then again, in certain areas I'm not. One day he came over to an event that was going on in Brooklyn, just by chance, because that's just where, you know, we do things around here. We only see each other by chance. And he had, what was that? It
was it a Halloween party, or was it?
No, it was something like that, but it was a juice that you made.
Oh, okay, yeah.
And I remember, I'm like, this is my big chance to finally get to taste some of these creations. Right. And I remember drinking it and loving it.
And I shared it with how many people at
this? Oh my God, I made such a big deal about it. And I think about maybe 6 or 7 people was dying. They were like online. You know, he's such a great sharer, because he only had a bottle about this big, and he was just pouring, and God, it was good. Man, it was good. I love it.
Yeah. So, you know, for the thing is, you know what I mean, like, it's all about sharing. You know how I am. Like, I keep it real. Just like this Sunday, I'm keeping it real with my boys. Yeah, man, get up out of here, man. You know what I mean? It's only room for Patriots fans right now. It's Brady, baby. It's all about Brady, man. So, you know what I mean? Like,
my baby.
You look evil for real. Oh, no.
Burn this. Tom Brady, you are nothing. You will always be nothing. The Giants are better than you. The last championships that we got, it was against you. This is why this hat symbolizes some type of pride. But you are going down this Sunday. I can't wait to see it. Howard Brady, you know who you are. I'm coming for you. Oh, I can't wait.
My man Tom has 4 rings. It's gonna be his 5th.
Tom Brady has 4 rings only because the referees have a hard on for him.
We are proud. We're proud to pay off the cheaters. We pay off the refs. We do what we gotta do.
This friendship is not over. I can't believe that all this time you're a Patriots fan. And I really didn't know that. This is lying. I did not know that.
That's what it is, y'all.
My baby.
So the thing is, like I said, I'm about to bounce. I'm gonna miss my man there, man, because he's really cool. He has an open invitation. I'm telling him right now, he has an open invitation. Anytime he wants to come to Arizona, I'll definitely, you know, have my door.
So I guess we're flying?
And so you gotta get to the mailbox tomorrow. Yeah. It's okay.
Once again, finish.
No, it's gonna be a while. It's okay. Yeah, don't worry.
So I guess we're flying?
So, what's the question?
I guess we're flying?
Well, I will fly anywhere, but you better change your Cardinals fan or something. You know, I can't do this Patriots.
We got to talk about that. I love Brady. Yeah. So you guys know, I got a few more weeks left. I don't really have a lot of time. Income tax is coming. So, you know, my GoFundMe account, you know what I mean? I can use a little help here. It's GoFundMe.com/chocolatevegan. I'm gonna put the description. I'm gonna put it in the comments. Thank you. And I'm not even gonna put it in the description. I'm putting it in the comments because I'm really ghetto. So, I keep it raw and everything. Like, I don't really know what I'm doing.
And please, you know, this is a good brother right here. And I'm not just saying that just because. Please help this brother out. You know, he needs all the help that he can get. Obviously, he's a Patriots fan. So, we need to help him all more. So, please, I really do, say, please help this man because in the past 2 years, you know, he's been such a great friend, such a great role model. I don't know about the teams he picks, but, you know.
So, good job. So, yeah, definitely. So, man. Love you, man.
Yes, man.
Love you so good. And definitely check him out. He does commercials on TV all the time. He's a really good advocate for accessibility with people with wheelchairs, for riding on the trains, the buses, just everything. He's getting ready to get a what are you getting?
Well, I'm actually being nominated for a Hall of Fame award.
Hall of Famer right here. Hall of Famer.
I'm very
good.
Good
job.
And he's not even 30 years old yet.
Thank you so much.
You know what I mean? So, yeah, yo. So, thanks for watching. I love you guys, man. Like I said, it's not about me. It's about we. Keep it vegan. I love all the comments. Thank you for all the new, the old subscribers. Everybody out there. Holler at your boy, man. Brady, baby.
Brady sucks. Chips and chips.